Cześć, witam Was wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Let's Play Dreamfall Chapters w księdze piątej, już ostatniej, w rozdziale 12, z tego co pamiętam, chyba się nie zmienił. Więc tak, jesteśmy Kianem. Hami nam pomaga i będziemy dzisiaj walczyć za wzięcie, nie w tą stronę. Schodzimy na dół grzecznie i udajemy się do wieży, z tego co pamiętam. O, jeszcze Liko.
He's been hard on himself for going with me to Guienne. And maybe he could have saved Shepard. But chances are, Liko would have died in the attack.
No właśnie.
We fight different fights tonight, Liko and I. I'll miss his company. Yes. It's a surprise to me too. He's been hard on himself for going with me to Guienne. And maybe he could have saved Shepard.
That was a good speech.
But chances are,
they will
Nico
follow you to their
the
deaths
attack.
If necessary.
I hope that won't be needed. It's enough to know that we stand united. It's what we've been fighting for. And I no longer have to feel torn between two worlds. Thank you for trusting me, Liko. For convincing me to bring you to Guienne. I consider you my brother, Liko. Stay safe tonight.
Słodko.
All right. Everyone looks ready. Let's do this. For Shepard.
For Shepard. For Bob who can see. For all who were lost. For family.
Family.
Take care, brother. May your God smile upon you tonight.
No to miło, że się pogodziliśmy z Liko. W sumie. Dobra, poczekajcie chwilę, ja muszę coś sprawdzić, bo nie jestem pewna, czy mi się dźwięk nagrywa. Zaraz do was wracam. Okej, dobra, jestem z powrotem. Wygląda na to, że wszystko jest okej. Także lecimy.
I'm proud of them. After the raid on the Enclave, I wouldn't have blamed them for giving up. But here they are, ready to finish the fight. If Naane hadn't been around to heal Enu, I don't want to think about what might have happened. She was seriously hurt in the raid on the Enclave, but I can't tell. Naane did a good job, and Enu is tough. I'm glad Enu's with us tonight. We need her. I'll pray for them. Every single one of them.
That was a really good speech. I'm sure someone's going to put that into play someday. You know, one of those stirring heroic monologues before the final act. Before everyone dies.
Extra.
Everyone's going to die. I'm just saying, Shepard, she would have approved.
No.
I hope so.
Oh, she would. She knew you'd step up and take over one day, and she cared for you, as you know, a friend. I don't think Shepard would. I mean, you and her, with you, you know, and her.
No.
You know, major compatibility issues.
When this is over, we'll honor her memory.
I'm sure Shepard will care more about us seeing this through than being memorialized. She stayed behind when her people left the Northlands to give us Magicals a chance of winning, of surviving. That is all that mattered to her.
Tonight's for Shepard, then. For Bob who can see. For all who were lost.
And for those of us still alive. Let's not forget those of us still alive.
For all of us.
Yeah. I'm really scared. I mean, I wouldn't tell anyone else, but I really am. I do not want to die. I know I keep telling people I'm ready to die, but...
I know. And I can't tell you that won't happen. Because it might.
Great. Good to know. Very comforting. If I do die, then at least I died for something. Right? Something important. My life had meaning. That's something. Right? Right. Well...
Będzie dobrze, Anu.
What is it you people say? I hope your goddess smiles on you. And to be honest, on me as well. I mean, she's not my goddess, but I'd still appreciate a smile. Just the tiniest smirk. Maybe a wink? Basically, any kind of acknowledgement will do. I want to be in good standing with all gods, goddesses, and non-gendered deities tonight.
O Jezu. O matko, Enu jest po prostu przefantastyczna z jej dialogami. Przefantastyczna. Biedna, znaczy mi, że tak mi jej żal, że ona się boi. Mam nadzieję, że ona nie zginie. Naprawdę byłoby mi bardzo, bardzo, bardzo smutno, jakby ona zginęła.
You should talk to Anna. She's itching to head out as soon as you give the word. I'll do my best to help her and Ferdow do whatever they need to do.
Okay.
I'm proud of them. After the raid on the Enclave, I wouldn't have blamed them for giving up.
Właśnie, Ferdows. Ready to finish. Nie spodziewałam się go tutaj.
So much is on that man's shoulders tonight. I hope they're stronger than they look. Those shoulders don't look very strong.
Bardzo pocieszające.
It's a good thing Harmy had Ferdows hidden in a safe place, away from Vamon and Saya. Without him, we wouldn't have much of a plan tonight. Ferdows will help us shut down the engine. If we accomplish that, then half the battle is won.
Nie da się z nim pogadać, ale da się pogadać z Anną.
We haven't had a chance to speak since that night I left for Guienne. It's been awkward.
Ano.
Elena. I didn't recognize her. I wouldn't have if she hadn't told me. So many years ago. All these years she's been looking for me, and now I've let her down. How can I fix that? We haven't had a chance to speak since that night I left for Guienne.
Anna. Elena, we haven't...
Yeah, it's fine. I'm not...
Talked, and... Sorry, what were you saying?
Nothing. Don't worry about it, Keon. Really. I'm glad you're back and in one piece. We have a job to do. We can talk after.
Good, yes. After. We really should.
Anu and I will escort Ferdows to the engine house in the green. We'll watch over him while he does whatever it is that he needs to do.
Okay.
Keon, are you sure we can trust him?
Do we have a choice? Yes, I believe we can.
Okay. He'll be ready when you found your way into the tower.
Something Harmy said. Utana learned of my trip to Guienne from...
A no właśnie, bo ona z nią chyba rozmawiała faktycznie. Anna.
Whether she is Utana's trusted source or not, it doesn't matter now. We have other concerns.
Tak zapytajmy.
Something happened. Did you tell Utana about Guienne?
I... All right. Yes. Yes, I did. It was... I did it to help you. I trust the mother I always have ever since... Well, you know, you and her, you saved my life half a lifetime ago. I'm sorry for trying to help.
If you hadn't told Utana, I'd be dead now. So, thank you.
That's it. Thank you. We might never see each other again, and...
A co ty byś chciała jeszcze? No, Keon nie jest tobą zainteresowany, przykro mi.
I can't give her what she desires most. But I can still grant her a kiss.
Tak, ale Keon, myślę, że to byłaby fałszywa nadzieja troszeczkę.
I can't give her everything she's hoping for. But I can at least say something to make her feel better. Words can never bridge the gap between us.
No, w sumie. Ale skoro nie jesteś nią zainteresowany, to lepiej już dajmy sobie spokój z pocałunkami.
I can't give her everything she's hoping for. But we'll see each other again.
Really? Well, if you say so.
Chyba nie jest zadowolona.
You have a lot to learn about women, Keon. But I guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Elena.
Are we leaving soon? Because if we wait much longer, I'm afraid I'll just curl up into a ball and be of no use to anyone.
Aha.
The streets are crowded with revelers, and the Azadi are staying out of their way. There's no better time. This whole reaping thing is giving them the willies. It's way too pagan for our pious occupiers.
I'll find a way into the heart of the tower.
And we'll stand by and wait for you to contact us.
You still believe you can shut the engine down remotely, Ferdows?
With your help? Unless they've disconnected the pipes. Yes, I believe so. I know they're still waiting on the final calculations to be sent to the tower, so if we hurry...
Then let's not waste any more time.
Just get inside the tower and find the engine and contact us via the speaking tube. I'll walk you through the steps needed for me to take control, and then... I'll force the engine to crash.
Crash?
Crash! Wait, what's happening now? Why are we all saying crash? Has there been an accident?
If we feed it the wrong instructions, the engine will stop working. Like a cloud ship that, crashes into a mountainside. It's complicated, but really quite easy.
We'll have to take your word for it.
I've worked on the engine for years. I know how it operates.
Are you guys ready? I am so ready. I mean, not really, because I have no idea what we're doing, but I'm as ready as I'll ever be. Not that I feel ready. I prefer fighting an enemy I can see, and I don't understand what this engine is, or how Ferdow's plans to stop it, or what it's doing, but So how about it, guys?
Let's go. Be safe, Kian. If you die, I'll be very cross with you.
Okay. No, dobra, lecimy na Szczecin. Dostań się do wieży, zaktualizowane. Okej, dobra, to lecimy.
Goddess, the Reap Moon appears to turn man into beast.
To co oni niby robią?
They've lost all vestiges of self-control. It's painful to watch.
Mam tylko nadzieję, że nie będą bardziej niemoralni. Bez ubrań i w ogóle.
Oj
tam, nie przesadzaj. Jeszcze nie jest chyba najgorzej. Okej, miałam iść do wieży. Pytanie, gdzie była wieża? Byłam tam w ogóle? Chyba nie, bo było zablokowane przejście. Mogę z nim pogadać? Aha, okej. Słodkie. O, palą tą wiedźmę.
If burning wicker witches makes people feel safer, then so be it. I won't stand in your way. As long as they keep to burning straw puppets.
Ciekawe, czy znajdziemy kruka.
All this burning is sure to end in disaster at some point.
Bo wydaje mi się, że ten, że on powinien tu gdzieś być. Miał do nas dołączyć. Potem jak Zoe zniknęła. O!
Gather round, friends, gather round. A most joyful
greetings
eve to you all. Witness! A magical abomination has appeared among us on this holiest of holy nights. It's an affront.
Nie, czy to jest kruk?
Humanity? A foul, feathered, chattering foul.
Nie.
Okay, jokes on me. Open this cage right now.
O kurczę.
It speaks with the voice of the great necromancer.
The voice of the what now?
Hold your breath, feathered servant of the shadow. Keep your obscene beak shut.
Can't argue with the obscene beak bit, but I'm not liking this whole bonfire thing you've got going on. I smell charred feathers.
Soon the grand ceremony begins, and the great engine ushers in a new age of reason, logic, and humanity, and an end to sorcery. We cannot let this foul heresy poison the night with its squawks and feathery filth. This false fowl mocked me once before. And caused a fellow follower, a fair friend of the cause, great physical pain and discomfort. The man may never be able to drink without dribbling again, all because of this freak of nature. I, Honor Hilaris, candidate and faithful servant of humanity, will personally light the bonfire to rid Mercuria of this final remnant of diseased magic. Honoring our ancient human traditions, and
you gibbering coward! When are you gonna shut up and just go away? People are sick and tired of your racist tirades. If anyone
okay.
should be burned on that bonfire, it's you. Killing that poor bird is the complete opposite of what the reaping's all about. How dare you claim to represent humanity when there's nothing human about you at all?
Hear, hear!
And you. You're supposed to be keeping the peace, aren't you? When were you planning to put a stop to this? Are you just gonna let that madman burn birds and incite violence in the city you've sworn to protect?
We do not intervene in local tradition, madam.
Oh, do you intervene? No one here would mind it one bit, I'm sure.
Local tradition? Local tradition? This farce has absolutely nothing to do with local tradition. We don't burn poor defenseless animals in bonfires on Reap Moon's Eve.
Well, it's not an animal, is it?
What?
I mean, it's magical. It's a talking bird.
Not an animal, per se.
Technically, the man is not wrong. I'll give him that.
Of course, it's an animal! Magical or not, it's a living creature, and you should put a stop to this right now!
Yeah, what she said.
Sorry, madam, but unless an actual human is being harmed, we cannot intervene.
No, tak.
Ruddy coward! That goes for the lot of you, especially that pig! Cowards!
No, mogę już coś zrobić. Dziękuję. Ocal kruka, tak!
Hello?
There's
over
a bird
here
in that cage. A caged bird. In a bird's cage.
Tak, Kian, wiemy to już.
What's that poor bird doing on the pyre? Animal murder has nothing to do with the weeping. There's a bird in that cage.
Up here.
A caged bird. What do you want, bird? I don't have time for...
I know you. I've seen engravings. You're Kian.
Keep your voice down. Where did you see those engravings?
I spent some time in Sadir. I'm Crow, friend of April Ryan and Zoe Castillo.
You were a friend of April?
Friend, partner, sidekick. I came back to Markyria to find you, believe it or not. And since you're the reason I'm in this predicament, you have to help me. And quickly, because soon, if things go the way they appear to be going, I'll be very, very hot.
Tak, te suchary.
I'm sorry, bird, but I need to find a way into the tower. And
nie, Kian!
The Azadi Tower?
Masz ratować.
Big white cloud-piercing edifice? I know a way into the tower. A secret way. Get me out of this death trap, and I'll get you inside the tower, I swear on my hatchling nest.
If you're lying, I'll snap your scrawny neck.
Ojej.
Cross my beak and hope to die, which is a distinct possibility. Quickly now, that madman won't orate forever.
Okay.
The bird's stuck in there, and the pyre will soon be lit. If I do nothing, he'll burn, and with him my one chance at getting into the tower, however remote it may be.
Od razu mu uwierzyłeś, co? Okej. Strażnik nic nie pomoże.
That man again. When will he ever shut up?
Come to witness the burning of the necromancer's minion, have you? There's always room for one more witness.
Podpałka.
This must be the kindling they used to start the fire.
Office in the city watch, where I can personally supervise the hunt for non-humans and magic in Markyria. When I'm elected, there shall be nightly burning.
In this city, they have bathtubs for birds. The Northlanders are an odd folk. Dragon's fire. They've even put a little fireball on the bottle. I'm not sure if that's an invitation or a warning.
It's Reap Moon's Eve, sir, and you appear to be uninebriated.
Oh, yeah.
Shame. Public intoxication is practically mandatory this evening.
Co za niedorzecz.
Sir, most stalls have shut down for the evening, but we're open and will remain open until the very last bottle has been sold. Which, from my experience, won't be too long now. The discriminating Northlander knows we're a notch above the rest. No Southlands imports here, sir. These bottles are tapped in the Northlands with wine from the tart purple grape.
I'm sure your wine is more than adequate, merchant.
Very well. What can I get you tonight, most sober of sirs? Perhaps you want to sample a bottle before you buy?
Okay.
I'll need more than a thimbleful. A bottle will serve. I'm not some barbarian choosing wines merely by color.
Oczywiście, nie jesteśmy barbarzyńcą. Spróbuj.
A small sample before I make my decision.
Which wine, sir?
Grapes of Nedra. I'm unfamiliar with this wine.
Okay, a to?
Northland's Ruby. Any wine that begins with the word Northlands does not invite enthusiasm. Markurian Red. Plain spoken, but not particularly inspiring.
Kozia Dolinka.
Goat's Hollow Winery. I... No. Purple Rose of the North. Purple Rose? This is supposed to be a wine.
Dobra, spróbuj tego.
Excellent choice, sir. This one is both tart and celebratory. A melancholy
just
mix of...
Just pour the wine, please.
Very well. There you go, sir. Give that a smell, a swirl, and a sip.
No, mogę już pić? Aha. Ja to zabrałam. Naczynie degustujące. Mogę stąd odejść z tym naczyniem? Degustującym? Aha.
I think this is more than enough Northland's wine. No one could possibly need any more.
Przypuszczam, że muszę wybrać jakiś odpowiedni rodzaj tego wina. Nie wiem, czy to użyć tutaj. Bo to było trochę dziwne, ale nie wiem.
That was barely two drops. I need a lot more for this to have any effect.
Aha. Ale nie wiem, które wino mam wybrać tak naprawdę. A co tu jest? Byczka z piwem.
Filthiest sin, all of them. They reek of foul.
Mogę to zabrać.
Least filthy. No, they're all filthy. I feel unclean. The Merry Minstrum. Empty. Not surprising.
A widły mogę zabrać?
I could use this to grab the bird's cage, but I'd be spotted immediately, and I can't risk sabotaging tonight's mission.
Okay. Dobra, przypuszczam, że tu mam naczynie degustujące dać.
Hello again. Changed your mind, sir? Do you perhaps want a little
sample? Tylko wątpię, że on mi naleje cały kufel.
I'm not a small sample before I make...
Which wine, sir?
Nie wiem, no dobra, jeszcze raz tego.
Excellent choice, sir. This one is both top.
Just pour the wine.
Dobra, dobra, dobra.
One,
two,
three. Four, five, eight.
On jest chyba też nie trzeźwy. On nie widzi różnicy pomiędzy kuflem a kieliszkiem. Ale jaja. Nie spodziewałam się tego, szczerze mówiąc. Myślałam, że będzie narzekał. Co to? Kieliszek się zmienił w kufel. Ale spoko. No dobra. Co to nam da?
To powinno być wystarczająco. Sounds like Hilarius is about to wrap up his mad ramblings.
Okay.
I will leave
no cobblestone. Przypuszczam, że to po prostu nie zadziała. Jak on to podpali. Przecież tym jest alkohol, więc... Nie wiem.
Must is a very strong word. I'm not sure it's a word I'd use to
burn, you transmogrified necromancer.
Blah blah blah.
Oh boy, here we go.
Mam nadzieję, że to zadziała. Okay. Aha, podpali bezpośrednio stos, pewnie, czy nie? No.
Burn, feathered gargoyle.
Gargoyle? No, no, no!
Okej, cofnęło nas, przynajmniej tyle. To znaczy, że... Kurczę, co jeszcze mogę zrobić?
What are you doing? Don't talk to me. Find a way to save me.
Staram się, ale nie wiem, czemu to nie... Czy ja mam jeszcze ten kufel? Mam pusty. Może to musi być jednak to inne wino. Kurczę. Albo coś jeszcze połączone z tym. No, połóż to. Czekajcie, zobaczymy tu w okolicy. Czy coś jeszcze jest?
Great Moon's Eve must be very important to Mercurians if they're willing to make such fools of themselves. If we're lucky,
they'll burn the city to the ground. Najgorsze, że pewnie jest coś znowu drobnego gdzieś w okolicy, co powinnam użyć.
Oh.
Okej. Okay. To już jest bezwstydne. Dzieci, zamykamy oczy. Zdecydowanie. W ogóle... Okej. Okay. Nie, chciałam popatrzeć, bo mają na sobie ubrania. To jest... trochę dziwne, ale... Jezu, nie. Może ta gra jest zła. Tak, skupmy się na zadaniu. Ty, a jak wydamy tam to dziwne zioło, to było przy tych... Nie, pewnie już go nie ma, albo to nie jest to, czego szukamy. Ale pójdę sprawdzić. Aha, tutaj nie mogę przejść w ogóle, wszystko zablokowali. Dobra. Tędy się nie da, nie da, nie da, nie da, nie da. O. To kupa. Pod tym względem i tam pewnie też... A jednak tędy też nie przejdę. No dobra. Dawaj to wino. Spróbuj. To nie zadziałało. Smoczy ogień, przypuszczam, że... Może ta kozia dolinka. Excellent choice, sir. Albo tego, co zostało najwięcej. Chociaż wydaje mi się, że jednak trzeba połączyć coś jeszcze tam.
Odd. I don't remember the tasting cup being quite so expansive.
Nie wiem, czy nie powinnam tego użyć na pochodni jego, albo... Nie wiem. Chociaż... Znaczy, teraz jest... Kurde, teraz jest pełny. Nie wiem, czy nie mogłam go napełnić wodą po prostu. Czy ja mogę użyć... Learned scholars have measured skulls and come to this conclusion. You can look it up in books. While I'm on a covert mission, no, I'm not thinking straight. More subtlety is required. Może dam jemu. Diseased things. Yeah. It may be pleasing in appearance, some of them. Some may even be said to be beautiful. But they are carriers of foul fevers and sounds like Hilarus is about to wrap up his. Ja przypuszczam, że... But enough talk! This burn, you transmogrified necromancer! Burn!
Oh boy, here we go!
It's not lighting up. Oh, curse this cheap imported hay! Ja bym musiała to wylać na całe siano. Ale Kian nie chce tego wyleć na całe siano i nie wiem dlaczego.
No.
Dobra, możemy się cofnąć, dziękuję. Fontanny dla ptaków. Dobra, mamy kufel wody. Może dam jemu, żeby przetrzymał w ciobie. Kurczę. To przypuszczam, że też niewiele nam da. Dark sorcery, the shadow, the magical imprint, necromancy. That's what. But enough talk. Burn, you transmogrified necromancer. Burn! Oh boy, here we go. No bo to też zalało tylko jakby tą część, nie? Trzeba by było albo jego pochodnie, albo to siano, no, całe. Humanity, honor, humility. Certain poor
misguided individuals seem to be of the opinion that we should be protecting
magical beings.
What sort of madness is that?
Nie chcę zaznaczyć tego siana całego.
In order to defend a magical, I'll tell you what. Sorcery, dark sorcery, the shadow, the magical.
I don't think they're here to hear him speak.
Necromancy.
They're just drawn to spectacle. That's like moths to, well,
before we
to
burn
fire.
This bird, let me tell you
the
a
crowd's
few
fired
things
up.
About the
they're hoping
magic
for a show. Maybe
non-humans
I can provide
have lowered.
Them with one.
Stand over there, my good man. Keep your distance. This fire will burn, and it will burn fierce.
No jedyne co mogę to robić cokolwiek to to.
Perhaps I can use this for something.
Magicals are diseased things. They may be pleasing in appearance.
Nie wiem, może jednak wziąć ten ognisty. Możemy coś zrobić, że będzie, nie wiem.
What can I get you to?
I'm not a small sample before I make my decision.
Which wine, sir?
Że zadziała w jakiś nieoczekiwany sposób.
Interesting. You want to sample the Dragon's Fire, our most potent wine, capable of reducing seasoned warriors to tears and bashful maidens to...
I want to taste it now.
As you please, sir. One,
dobra,
four, eight, odd.
A jakbym dała pusty kieliszek i na przykład połączyła to z czymś. Ale kurczę, to jest właśnie najgorsze, bo ja nie mam bladego pojęcia co z czym ewentualnie. Jeśli się da w ogóle.
I'm not a small.
Which wine?
Nie wiem, to.
Excellent. This one.
Just pour them.
Very well. There you go. Sir, give that a smell.
No,
a smell.
Dobra, już. Wiemy. Da się to połączyć? Nie. Okej. Okay. Dobra, to ten pomysł spalił na
pelasce. No more! That ends tonight with cleansing fire!
Sounds like Hilaris is about...
Ciekawe, czy to zadziała w odwrotny sposób.
Burn, you transmogrified necromancer! Burn!
Oh boy, here we go.
O! Dobre!
God save me!
Dobre!
You're not waking up. Nothing to see here.
Now,
goddess protect us. He'll be lucky to survive the night. Right, party's over. Go on, all of you. Go home. Be with your families.
Chyba nie chcą.
Good.
Dobra.
Job. And now, get me off this
place. I need something long enough to reach the cage.
Tomasz. No, udało się.
Talk about cutting things close. I smell of singed plumage and smoke.
So, were you lying to me about that secret entrance to the tower?
No, I would never. Well, I totally would. That would be just like me, lying to save my tail feathers. But I was actually telling the truth. I do know a way into the tower. From below. No? Not making much of an impression on you. Okay then. Follow me, big guy, and I'll lead you through the darkness into the light.
Ooh.
The light, in this case, being the tower. More specifically, that weird pillar of dreamy light rising into the center of the tower with all the rotating metal bits?
You mean the engine?
Is that what they call it? The weird thing with the gears and the levers and the metal what's-its? Then yes, the engine. What, you don't want to go there?
Lead the way, bird, and fast.
Fast.
Oh, and I'm useful again.
Kruczek jest przydatny. Kruczek zawsze jest przydatny. Kochany kruczek. Znowu mnie gdzieś przerzuca.
Amateurs! Don't they know who they're dealing with?
Okay.
Don't they know who I...
Uh-oh.
Finally! What took you so long? I've been in here for days!
You fool. How did you manage to get yourself locked up?
Some people don't appreciate art.
Come. You need to prepare the engine for the ritual.
To on?
Yes, master.
No, Proper Clarks. A tak cię lubiłam.
Home sweet home. I'm sure you remember this place. Okay. I mean, you raided it and arrested everyone and directly contributed to closing it down for good. Remember?
Yes, bird, I remember.
Kruku!
Yeah, it's a far cry from how it looked back in those happy days. But I've nested here, it's not bad. Also, it's Crow. My name is Crow.
What does this place have to do with the tower?
Okay, right. So, there's a secret passage leading from the cellar into a ruined subterranean city below Mercuria. Both April and Zoe used it. I've been through there a few times myself. Purely for research purposes, of course. Not to look for treasure.
Where's the cellar?
Okay.
Behind the bar and to the right.
Okay, dobra. Zaraz się tym zajmiemy. Ale to już w kolejnym odcinku. Także już myślałam, że dzisiaj w tym odcinku się nie uda uratować Kruka, bo tak się zastanawiałam, kurczę, pewnie znowu będę potrzebować coś, jakiegoś tajnego składnika gdzieś na drugim końcu mapy, albo utkwionym w bardzo dziwnym miejscu, o którym nawet nie pomyślę, żeby szukać. Ale na szczęście się udało, w miarę spoko. Tak właśnie się zastanawiałam, że to będzie miało taki dziwny efekt, jeżeli użyję tego ognistego smoka, czy jak to się tam nazywało, ale... No, ale dobrze w końcu, że się udało. No i zobaczymy, co będzie dalej z naszą misją. Także dzięki bardzo za obejrzenie i do usłyszenia w kolejnym odcinku z Dreamfall Chapters. Cześć! Oh.